All right, so this is my rest day tradition. Getting my son home sauna at 150 degrees Fahrenheit, American conversion now. And then I have my cold plunge set up over here, and it's at 51 degrees. It was 155 in there, so it's over a 100 degree difference from sauna to cold tub. So it's rough, but feels damn good when you're done. It's a lot colder when you come out of a sauna too. Beautiful relaxation. And then I just lie here and sleep all night because it feels so good.